would not normally be awake at this time, but I was told there was a request given by Frost. Where do we find the Froster? I forgot I enabled that for some reason. Well, I think I found him. I found him! I have so much stuff on me. What the heck? Hi, Phantom! Hold on. I don't know if it's enough. Playing them all. I hit my icicle, jeez. I'm gonna drink the blacksmith first. Check the blacksmith. blacksmith first. Don't think they're in there, but I might be wrong. Not here. Maybe it's over here. Where might they have been? I don't think anyone checked near Frost. Maybe they put it over here. Don't think it's in the farmhouse, but I'm leaving that alone. Because they said they lost it. Where might it have gone? I wasn't there before. Okay, yeah, I'm going up. I'm gonna go. Wait, no, I'm probably gonna have to. I'm gonna trick this direction. Maybe it's over in the castle. I hope it's at the castle. I'm gonna check over here. Can I go up? Nope. Remember a very... Wait. What was that? The docks? One of the books I hid from last time is still around. Holy cow, I didn't notice. I'll check over here. I don't think there might be anything over there. I was just wasting my time. Why does it keep switching between that? Is it because I have more player models on? Two things I hid are still around. Holy cow. Let's run down here. I don't think it's down here. What if it's... Oh, not likely over there. They're probably up on the same thing he's on. Okay, so I know some hidden ones. Wait, is it up here? It's gonna be funny if BC passed it right up. They aren't in plain sight. I'm going back to the castle. Found it. I'm just running over here. Three items, the pistol filled the f Oh my god. Wait, hold on, I know several spots that would be good hiding. Oh. Up here, maybe? Wait, no. Not hidden in plain sight. I know there's something around here. Oh, flip. I went the wrong way. Okay. Going back up. Not in plain sight, probably a chest. Huh. which one it is, but I need to figure out how to get to it first. I fell. Okay, so I think I know which one it is, but I don't remember which wall I have to fall from to get to it. I know one of these places I have to fall from to get to it. What's worse is I remember it being a corner that was like... like it's similar to that one right there, but it's a lot... lot deeper. They're gonna find it before me. Okay, what I need to do is look for a spot that would be likely at. Fuck it. It might be down here. That would have been a good spot. Okay. Oh, hello. Nada. Maybe it's on this side somewhere. Maybe it's that one chest over there. Nope. Yeah, I think I know where it is, but I don't know where, like, how to get it. already got one. We have two icebreakers. Oh, should I leave too? Pretty cool. Oh, that was Pepe. Oh, Pepe. Being that resembles demons of ancient texts you possess. I'm not eating that just in case, because I remembered someone found that pearl. I'd rather not find out roleplay wise if it was Phantom or not. Should I throw something at him? Should I throw a book? Should I throw I think I already gifted him my book, though. Well, did Bob ever answer my question? Excuse me, Linda needs to do what now? Mentioned seeing this or not. do roleplays happening at the moment. I'm gonna say Abyssal immediately. Perhaps the cookie man himself. Alright, who's behind me throwing bread? Oh, hello. Oh, what? Poopy, what are you doing? I'm behind you, Phantom. your dad. Question was defrost too. Smell chocolates. I don't have chocolates. Why do I smell chocolates? think that was Mario. Which reminds me, I should probably ask Mario for my roleplay weapon.
Archie.
And a sneaker, heavy like a Chevy. Come here, little mama, let me rub up on the belly. Hey, hey.
Look at my happy, happy guy. Oh, just a happy, happy, happy guy. Oh, just a look at that, a happy, oh, the happy dog. Oh, just a happy, happy, happy dog.
And will you do me a small favor? Don't forget to grow up and live happily ever after. And stay as sweet as honey forever. TTFN.
You hear so many dogs.
Things in my house that are in desperate need of attention. Number one,
me. Oh, look at that. Y'all are doing the snoozy time.
Seriously? Go ahead, you already ate it now. Oh, you need me to break it up for you? Seriously?
Found a stick on the ground, and now I'm gonna use it. All this power that I found, gonna totally abuse it. Dude, I hit so much stuff, do not get into my way, because I found a stick, and I'm using it today. I got a stick!
So apparently the people on TikTok like this. You walk in, and boom, puppy. And now, we're TikTok famous.
Hey, listen, I like to have a lot of fresh fruit around and chocolate chips in my pancakes. Okay, write it down.
Why, once I met this guy who knew 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 this guy's cousin.
You're right!
Let me spank that butt. 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 Let me spank that butt.
What happened to my heart?
What happened to your heart?
Well, when the first time I told you, when I saw you, my heart fell in love with you.
What's it? Who's it? Adam!
Making my way back home, been a long day. Time to see my fluffy dog.
Oh my god, is that your friend? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Good boy.
If you can't do the time, don't do the crime. Okay, time's up.
Dear kitten, I should warn you of the monster known as Vakum. It can eat and yell at the same time. And I've seen it eat everything. Seriously, like a paperclip and two cat toys. Didn't even flinch.
Minushka, do you have comment your...